proud of who I am. I'm proud of who I am. No more monsters, I can breathe again. And you said that I was done.
She told me that she loved me by the water fountain. She told me that she loved me and she didn't love him. And that was really lovely cause it was innocent. But now she's got a cup with something else in it. It's getting kinda blurry at a 10:15. And he was in a hurry to be touching her skin. She's feeling kinda dirty when she's dancing with him. Forgetting what she told me by the water fountain. Now he's grabbing her hips and pulling her in, kissing her lips and whispering in her ear. And she knows that she shouldn't listen, and that she should be with me by the water fountain. She couldn't be at home in the nighttime because it made her feel alone. But at that time she was too young. For us, the moment that she told me that she was in love, too young. I was too young. And the rust set in, but my hand it will be open and I'll try to fix it. My heart it will be open and I'll try to give it.